talk to Magic Johnson. There it is. It's over, and the most valuable player is Magic Johnson.
Well, I tell you, it really hadn't hit me yet. I'm sitting here, and it's over, and we had the trophy, and we just walked up and did it. You know, and I'm going back and partying in L.A. now.
You see 2 seconds, one, and the world champions, the Boston Celtics.
They were simply tremendous. They really showed a lot of character all the way through. I think Fitch, Harry, the ball players, they all came through. I'm so proud of them, like any other championship. Yahoo! Yeah!
They're 13 seconds away from the championship. And now the Los Angeles Lakers start the countdown. 7 seconds, 5 seconds, 4, 3, 2, 1. The Lakers are the world champions.
Score. The world champion, Los Angeles Lakers, 114. The Philadelphia 76ers, 104.
Maurice Cheeks quiet, knows they're going to be the world champions, folks. And Billy's done it, finally.
Two great basketball teams, the two greatest teams in the world, played it out. And the world champions are here with us right now, the Philadelphia 76ers, the champions of the world.
Cooper goes for three. It's over. Series with the Los Angeles Lakers. The Celtics with the best record in the league beat the team with the second best record in the league. The final score, Boston 111 and Los Angeles 102.
5 times in the last 6 years. Magic Johnson, when he joined the Lakers, it turned him around.
You know, when you win it on the road, there's not too much applause coming your way, but you sure appreciate those guys on the bench.
They grouped together, won 17 out of 18, and the Celtics used Christmas Day's disaster to go on and win their 16th NBA championship. The last time the Lakers won the title, they won it in Boston Garden. They're winning this at home against the team they want to beat more than any other.
The game ends. The Lakers have won it again.
Congratulations, the great champions.
Thank you, David. I'm just really happy. Our city is named the City of Angels. The Angels are smiling on us. First time in a long time it's ever been done. Who knows, maybe never again.
And this ball game, ladies and gentlemen, is over, and we congratulate the Detroit Pistons, the NBA champions of the year, 1988-89.
They set a record for the fewest points allowed per game in the playoffs since the NBA adopted the 24-second clock in 1954. 0.7 seconds. There's the shot, and the game's over, and the Pistons have won the world championship. Back to back.
Because we worked so hard, and I wanted this one more than any of the last three trips. I don't know why, just because I love it. These guys have worked so hard to do it.
And the Chicago Bulls have won their first ever NBA championship. Houston Rockets are the 1993-94 NBA champions.
don't ever underestimate the heart of a champion.
Yeah. 87, 75, and we're in the final second. The Chicago Bulls have won the 95-96 NBA championship. Make it four in 6 years. The Sonics 86 to take the NBA Finals in six to make it five championships the past seven seasons.
Stopped it. Harper's on it. Behind the screen. Harper got a piece of it. It comes off. The Chicago Bulls have won their sixth NBA championship, and it's their second three-peat.
The Lakers are champions again.
Congratulations to the NBA 2000 champion, Los Angeles Lakers, their fans, and this city.
And the Lakers, who finish with a 15-1 run, the best all-time playoff winning percentage in the history of the league.
Beating the Nets 113 to 107.
The San Antonio Spurs are your world champions.
But the Detroit Pistons have just shocked the Los Angeles Lakers.
Wade has got it. Wade will hold on. And the Miami Heat are champions of the basketball world.
Woo!
And the NBA championship for the first time in franchise history. The promises have been kept. There'll be a parade down Biscayne Boulevard.
There's the buzzer. The San Antonio Spurs are NBA champions once again. Their fourth title in 9 years.
Yeah!
The greatest single-season turnaround in NBA history is complete. Banner number 17, soon to be raised to the rafters. As the buzzer sounds, it's official. The Lakers are NBA champions once again. LA wins the 2009 NBA title.
The Lakers repeat back-to-back titles. The LA Lakers, the 2010 NBA champions.
The night belongs to the 2010 NBA champion, Los Angeles Lakers.
Celebration will begin. The Dallas Mavericks are NBA champions, the first title in franchise history.
The Miami Heat are once again NBA champions. LeBron James captures that elusive title he so desperately coveted.
It's back-to-back titles for the Heat. The 2013 NBA championship resides once again in Miami.
And the dream season is now complete. The Golden State Warriors are the 2015 NBA champions. Their first title in 40 years. And how sweet it must be for those crazy loyal Bay Area fans.
It's over! The Cavaliers are NBA champions!
Cleveland! This is for you!
The road to redemption has brought the Warriors back home. The Golden State Warriors are the 2017 NBA champions.
Final seconds here of this 2018 NBA season.
The Golden State Warriors have won back-to-back NBA championships, and they have won three of the last four NBA titles.
Thank you for the basketball played at the highest level. The NBA champions, Golden State Warriors.
And it's over!
Canada, the NBA title is yours! The Toronto Raptors are the 2019 NBA champions!
And that's it, it's over. This historic 2020 NBA championship belongs to the Los Angeles Lakers. The Lakers conquer the bubble, and banner number 17 will soon hang in the rafters. It's over. The Bucks have done it. The long wait has ended. After a half century, the Milwaukee Bucks are NBA champions once again.
It seemed impossible. For 3 years, they went through setbacks, through injuries, through heartbreak. And it felt for all the world like their time had passed. But the gold has risen to the top. And the Warriors are NBA champions again.
These incredibly talented athletes, wildly successful young men, acting with the joy and happiness of a child when they finally win it. All the hard work, all the sacrifice has paid off as they reach the goal. And knowing that they didn't do it alone, they did it together. It's over! At last, the long wait is over. After 47 years, the Denver Nuggets can finally call themselves NBA champions. Jamal Murray has always dreamed for moments like this. There's such joy right now in the Mile High City. The first title in franchise history. Nikola Jokic and the Denver Nuggets win it all.